is the Stars' backup netminder, but playing like a starter. He is having a terrific year. 5-0 in his last five starts for a Dallas team that has won six in a row. Pavelski back over to Sagan. It comes to Pavelski at the side, gets a shot away. Dell knocks it down with his blocker. Now recovered by Sagan. He'll lose it. Vlasic will set it high off the corner glass. Flicked to the line, but not out. Heiskanen back across for Radulov. Radulov, a little saucer back to Heiskanen. A nice move. Then in front, a tip, and they score! Roope Hintz, a power play goal to start it. No, it's Jamie Benn who redirects it in, and it's 1-0.
And this one stays in the offensive zone, and when you get caught out there on an aggressive penalty kill, you get tired, and seams start to open up. And this is where that seam opens up right there into the middle. Benn just fillets his stick, kind of Pavelski style, and gets it by Dell for the power play goal.
Well, Radulov did a good job of sliding down, and he pulls one of the Sharks with him. Gets it back to Heiskanen.
Antti Suomela trying to set her back to the front for Meyer. Taylor Fadun, the former Shark, able to clear it to the line. Now back through to Hudobin from behind the net. Jason Dickinson stumbling as he tried to set her. Back there along with Janmark, 13. The pass for Janmark, broken up. Dickinson again off the boards. That'll hit the back foot of Dillon from the right point. A shot turned aside by Dell. Game later this month in St. Louis, the Stars representative. A pass goes back to the point. Hints to Heiskanen, and did Dell get a piece of that, or did it come off the pipe? Nonetheless, a good look there again from Eero Heiskanen. Put a shot on net. Burns, he'll flick one to the goal. Hudobin with a pass save. Thornton comes off the boards, back to Brendan Dillon. He'll blast one to the net, saved by Hudobin. Benn will flick it out of trouble.
Now those two guys, Gerionov and Hintz, great speed. Keep an eye on their speed.
Here's a pass for Hurdle, and Hudobin sliding across makes the save.
Nice breakout pass by the Sharks there.
That kind of caught Dallas off guard a little bit, surprisingly.
LeBanc comes in with Hurdle and Kane. LeBanc shoots, Hudobin the save. Vlasic, that'll hit a skate in front of the Dallas net. Nason trying to get around Lindell. Back to Burns. In front, the tip, and saved by Hudobin.
A reel before the game. Watch this little steal by Joel Schellman right there. Gets it to Nason, indirect off the wall. Burns now gets his head up, finds a stick. And I love what Melker Karlsson does there. Puts it out into an area where Burns can find it on the nice redirect.
You know what I like here is just quick execution. They force, create the turnover, move it back, go into the scoring area.
He tries to hit Hurdle coming in. Well, back at center, retrieved by the Stars. Benn across, that'll go to the net, and Dell with a quick reaction makes the save as that came off the skate.
Plays much better. He's had four or five turnovers tonight. This one is a Burns turnover, and you can see four Dallas Stars on the rush, and the Sharks get away with it because it goes off the skate. It's not an actual direct shot here off Taylor Fadun, who joined the rush.
Back now for Erik Karlsson. Karlsson, an assist and five shots against Columbus here on Thursday. Again, the Sharks won 3-1 as Hudobin cleans things up at his goal crease. No rebound available. 38 goals last year for the Sharks. You figured there would be an adjustment for him as Dell will hand this off and away from Gurionov.
I couldn't agree with you more there, Randy. Just Vlasic making a great play down low.
They score! Brent Burns!
Burns off this face-off. Good face-off win by Suomela. D-to-D, kind of Burns goes down as they pop a guy out, and just like that, Burns catches it off his skate. Karlsson finding Meyer in front and kind of heals it perfectly into Burns off that skate, finds a little hole on Hudobin.
Burns redirecting off his skate better than Fadun redirecting off his skate.
As Erik Karlsson skates it out, Aaron Dell leaves the net. Here's Hurdle. He'll come to the inside. Hand it off for Burns, and Hudobin with the save, but it's back to San Jose. Lindell will jam it around. Wanted Pollock, but Patrick Marleau quick to the puck and back for Burns. Burns goes across to the right. Back to him. Hudobin the save. Rebound. Marleau scores! It is 1700th.
We Return the favor on the power play. Good puck movement on the first power play unit. And then good shot selection here on the second unit that comes out. Good play by Burns. Good pressure in front by Hurdle. He shuffles it over. There's Patrick Marleau, 1,700th game. Johnny on the spot.
And this is one of the things the Sharks have done to improve the power play. The guys on the flank, on the side, who are part of the high umbrella, are sliding down low, so you got more teal jerseys in front of the net.
Sure. Right? For sure. See. Chance here. And Dell with a nifty save as he robs Matthias Janmark. Aaron Dell with his most difficult stop of the game.
And this is the one I'm talking about on Ferraro there. Kivi Ranta just works on the inside, uses his body there to come up with that puck to get it over to Janmark on that good chance. But Dell right there on a good body kind of save by Deller.
That's a bat.
Marleau, he'll steer it and get it back. Patrick Marleau with speed, pulls up, gives the pass, kicked out by Hudobin. Elkert Karlsson, a couple of good looks tonight for the Melkman. Trying to widen their lead. Pavelski with a steal at center. He's got Hintz going to the net, and Dell with the save on the shorthanded bid by Roope Hintz. Now Kane will go hard up to the right point for Karlsson. Inside for Hurdle, but it bumps off his stick. Now Kane alone in front. Deke shoots. Hudobin the save. A great pass saved by Anton Hudobin.
Turned over. Karlsson has it, throwing it into the middle to Hurdle, and Hurdle just gets it off the blade. But then that play by Hurdle to follow it up is allowed where Kane gets that and tries to pull it onto the forehand, and Hudobin shuts the door.
Yeah, and it's part of it. It's a right winger, rookie Kivi Ranta. He's a forward, and he was the one that didn't see.
By the time he got to the dressing room, the suspension was down to four games. Here's LeBanc. Walks it out, puts it in the crease, Hurdle's there, but Hudobin finds it.
It's tough, too, let me tell you. That was the one thing I was surprised at.
Here's a break for the Stars. A shot by Como, rebound, Cogliano. Dell makes the save, and it's cleared out to Thornton. Aaron Dell comes through, and then he got help. Power play to come. Aaron Dell with one of his best stops of the night.
He's been very effective since coming back, so kudos to him. You know he's banged up a little bit.
Here's Ben for Haskinen. And then Sagan and Dell, hugging the post, made the save. Sharks back at full strength as they clear it to center as we come up on 5 minutes left. Through center, Timo Meier with Marleau. And now a chance for the Sharks, who dove in the save off Suomela.
Timo Meier outmanning two stars to create a loose puck battle that allowed Suomela to get that chance.
And now Goodrow. And now Sorensen. And Hudobin with the pad down took away any chance for Marcus Sorensen, who ran out of room. Stars bench screaming for too many, but it wasn't.
He was just trying to step in the bench.
Here's Janmark. Centering pass and down with the save off Kivi.
Sharp fans are on their feet here. This is just a bouncing puck. It's by Ferraro. And then a seam pass right here. Beautiful by Janmark. And then the one time. And look at the push off from Dell. Right to left on a great pad save.
Great push off. But then to have that left pad perfectly on the ice.
Radulov forced to the inside. Lost his footing. Scoops it in. And the San Jose Sharks hang on and win it here.